I'm volunteering at AGAVA, which is an organization that is organizing an assembly of 89 citizens that will discuss political subjects.
I'm a researcher at UC Louvain. What I thought about is my work on fake news in Twitter during the 2016 US election, where we try to understand what is actually the importance of fake news.
I'm a researcher at Imperial College of London, and my research focuses on the limits of anonymization and digital privacy. We show how to accurately identify individuals in so-called anonymized data.